Researchers at Carnegie Mellon University and Disney Research have invented a unique type of accessory called accoustruments for smartphones and other gadgets. They have come up with a way of utilizing ultrasonic waves to make smartphones even smarter. The researchers got the inspiration for their invention from the wind instruments. The idea is to use pluggable plastic tubes and other structures to connect the smartphone's speaker with its microphone. The device can then be controlled by acoustically altering sounds as they pass through this system. That is, they can control phones with sounds from their own speakers. Using smartphones as computers to control toys, appliances and robots is already a growing trend. Acoustruments can make the interactivity of these new pluggable applications even richer. The researchers have used accoustruments to build an interactive doll which responds when its tummy is poked, a smartphone case that can sense when it has been placed on a table or is being hand carried, and an alarm clock that provides physical on-off and snooze buttons. The plastic tubing is designed to limit external noise interference, and the emitted ultrasonic frequencies are inaudible to the human ear. Experiments carried out by the researchers showed the control method to be impressively precise, achieving an accuracy of 99% when controlling a smartphone. And the researchers highlight smartphone-powered virtual reality headsets as a product category that could benefit from this technology, where users are physically unable to interact with a touchscreen interface.